Okay, so Dan, where are we?
We are somewhere in Italy,
not sure. We just left Tolfa. Yeah.
We're on our way back to Civice.
And we decided we were gonna pull over here because it's so serene and beautiful. And this is like the best place
in Italy.
We have
this abandoned dressage field that's full of wildflowers.
Right here. Right here. Yeah. And all that beautiful rolling hills in the back. And no people at all. And the serene sound of the birds. What is that?
Which one should it?
Oh, it's lemongrass. No, it's not lemongrass. What is it called again? What is it? Oh, it's the fennequa or something.
Phew.
Kashmir, how do you like it over here? I could see myself living here, actually.
Good, yeah.
I could actually see myself living here. Honey.
What?
I can actually see myself living here with all this open space and the rolling hills.
I know.
Okay, when are you going to buy me a house in Italy, then?
Me.
Yeah. Who else would I want it with?
Kashmir.
Well, yeah.
Milan.
So when are you going to do it, honey? When are you going to do it?
Money.
Tell me.
Well, wheat.
Tell me when you're going to do it.
It's for money to live.
When are you going to do it, honey?
You can live anywhere you want when we retire. So we'll have our own little activity and we'll...
Well, this is close enough to like the Mediterranean Sea where we could have a yacht,
what
too.
Yeah. I don't care.
This will be our home. This is gonna be our home.
Stop.
The rolling hills and